Powell, and this is Hawkeye TV.
Our first clip is about our student body president, Michael Messina.
This is Michael Messina. He is the current leader at Archbishop Hannon High School for the 2016-17 school year.
So I'm the student body president. My main jobs mainly consist of representing the school at all student events and then representing the school in events at other schools around the state. My favorite memory as student body president would have to be after I won the election, I came upstairs and all of my class was there to congratulate me and cheer me on. So outside of student council, I play the piano. You know, I'm involved in other clubs like Key Club and Campus Ministry, and I also like to run track and cross country.
Michael and I started off as class president and vice president sophomore year, and then we both decided to run for student body president and vice president. So we conduct meetings. Every Monday we have an e-board meeting with our moderators, Barrett and Alonzo, and we also have Tuesday meetings with the whole council. We also organize days like homecoming and prom, and the back-to-school dance, end of the school year dance, the masquerade. We also do pep rallies, which takes a lot of planning, more than people think.
Another thing that we did this year was host LASC, which was a really big responsibility.
Michael is definitely one of the most selfless people I know. He truly does represent the Hannon way, I believe. Michael truly has become one of my best friends throughout this whole process, and I do consider him to be like the brother I never had.
So next year I plan on running for student body president again, but if I don't win, then I'll probably just end up representing the school as senior class president, or really any position that I can win.
Michael Messina has done a wonderful job in leading our school. He has hope of continuing his leadership into next school year.
Congrats to Michael on a great year. Our friends at Coquille Parks and Recreations are also about to have an exciting years ahead. Let's take a look at what the future holds.
Since the beginning, though, of Coquille, Coquille used to be 7 fields and 1 gym. At this point, Coquille has 14 fields, 4 gyms, 2 playgrounds, a walking trail, and a splash pad. The way a lot of leagues have gone now is you pay somebody to coach your child. We still encourage dads and moms getting out there to coach their kids, whether it is soccer, football, baseball, or basketball. So we like to keep it as a family.
We're very family oriented. We're not just about ball fields. We have splash pads, gymnasium, walking trails, and the other sports that's common with the other facilities. We also have in the back now horseshoes, shuffleboard, bocce ball. So we're going to be building other things throughout the park in the next few years.
Park at Coquille. It's not the baseball fields at Coquille, the softball fields, the basketball courts. It's the great park. So our vision and the public's desire was to have a park that basically catered to all.
We want to thank Coquille for allowing us to use their facilities. Next, we have the Hawkettes competing at the state competition at Southeastern University.
The Hawkettes placed sixth in Palm and second in Jazz. Congrats, ladies. Finally, we have a comedic video on the National Honor Society.
In today's presentation, we are going into National Honor Society and seeing what it's really all about.
Tomorrow is the induction day, which is March 16th, and I think it's going to go well because we have a lot of new members in the
National Honor Society. So Sean, what's some basic information about National Honor Society?
I can't really talk about that.
I've been in National Honor Society for 2 years.
Since inducted into National Honor Society, has anything changed around the school for you?
I can't even explain all the things that's changed. It's just... One time, she made us glue raisins to boxes and give them to old people.
We would soon figure out the true secrets of National Honor Society.
We hope you enjoyed the creative video about NHS.
I'm Tyler Howell.
And I'm Trey Nunez.
Thanks for watching Hawkeye TV.